Direct Line Insurance Group PLC LSE, DLG, a insurance company based in United Kingdom, maintained its current share price over the past couple of months on the LSE, with a relatively tight range of £3.54 to £3.82. However, does this price actually reflect the true value of the mid-cap or is it currently undervalued, providing us with the opportunity to buy? Let's take a look at Direct Line Insurance Group's outlook and value based on the most recent financial data to see if there are any catalysts for a price change. View our latest analysis for Direct Line Insurance Group. Is Direct Line Insurance Group still cheap? According to my valuation model, Direct Line Insurance Group seems to be fairly priced at around 18% below my intrinsic value, which means if you buy Direct Line Insurance Group today, you'd be paying a fair price for it. And if you believe that the stock is really worth £4.52, then there's not much of an upside to gain from mispricing. In addition to this, it seems like Direct Line Insurance Group's share price is quite stable, which could mean there may be less chances to buy low in the future now that it's fairly valued. This is because the stock is less volatile than the wider market given its low beta. What does the future of Direct Line Insurance Group look like? LSE, DLG Future Profit January 15, 18 Future Outlook is an important aspect when you're looking at buying a stock, especially if you are an investor looking for growth in your portfolio. Buying a great company with a robust outlook at a cheap price is always a good investment, so let's also take a look at the company's future expectations. Direct Line Insurance Group's earnings over the next few years are expected to increase by 35.59%, indicating a highly optimistic future ahead. This should lead to more robust cash flows feeding into a higher share value. What this means for you? Are you a shareholder? It seems like the market has already priced in Direct Line Insurance Group's positive outlook, with shares trading around its fair value. However, there are also other important factors which we haven't considered today, such as the financial strength of the company. Have these factors changed since the last time you looked at the stock? Will you have enough confidence to invest in the company should the price drop below its fair value? Are you a potential investor? If you've been keeping tabs on Direct Line Insurance Group, now may not be the most advantageous time to buy, given it is trading around its fair value. However, the positive outlook is encouraging for the company, which means it's worth further examining other factors such as the strength of its balance sheet, in order to take advantage of the next price drop. Price is just the tip of the iceberg. Dig deeper into what truly matters, the fundamentals, before you make a decision on Direct Line Insurance Group. You can find everything you need to know about Direct Line Insurance Group in the latest infographic research report. If you are no longer interested in Direct Line Insurance Group, you can use our free platform to see my list of over 50 other stocks with a high growth potential. Looking for undervalued stocks? The trick is not to follow the herd. These overlooked companies are now trading for less than their intrinsic value. Click here to see them for free on the Simply Wall Street platform.